Okay, both cameras on. We've got a climb, which I'm just putting them on at the bottom to see how it is when I emerge, because there's a ton of space over on the left. The Garmin has already kind of crashed once. The voice recognition is there, but that might be because I've turned off the two front microphones, because everything I read said that the noise reduction, or the wind noise with the front microphones, is a bit of a pain. So let's see, we're going to go up and we're going to go down. So this is going to be on for about 10 minutes or so. Feel free to fast forward. Do up my helmet a little bit. Helmet. There it is. Okay, there's the little climb. We should be the space over on the left shortly. Didn't make sure there aren't straps in front of the chest mount, which is a common thing you always see. Okay. The Garmin should be fun to overlay the incline. I should have said, but out there over to the right is a view of open space. I am thinking at times like this that the Garmin might be kind of fun in terms of the stats, but you don't need the 360 Garmin to get the stats. You can also do the stats on the Garmin Ultra 30, which is the other better camera. As well as the questionable voice control. And hopefully stability. Hopefully this hasn't crashed. Okay. Off there in the distance is Boston. Hey Garmin. Hey Garmin. That's not a good sign. Hey Garmin, take a picture. Hey Garmin, take a picture. Who knows? Okay. Downhill bit. Bit of a test. Why is the camera pointing? There we go. Okay. Okay, let's try it. This is going to get dark and tight, so we'll see. Helmet fastened and tightened. Okay, try again. Okay, helmet immediately fell forward. Helmet immediately fell forward to a quite uncomfortable position. I'm thinking that the helmet option is not a good option. This is steeper, so let's go find out. Yeah, helmet slides forward, and this is done up as tight as it can be. Didn't capture on the way up. Stuff like this, the Garmin overlays, could be really quite fun. Okay. What is it with this left elbow pad? Right. Okay, we're going off this way for another climb. See how the stitching works in this closer wooded environment. I have to say, I'm not digging the helmet cam option. Wasn't recording at the top of the hill, then we lost the benefit of the panorama thing anyway. So we'll see at the top of the next hill. forward.
Whoa.
One hand on the bars, nearly went over. You see, that's the problem. You want to reach up and start messing with your helmet, and then you get a bump. Or you want to fasten up your helmet so tight that you feel your eyes are going to bulge out. Okay, I'm going to do this little downhilly bit, and then 360's coming off, and it's going back. Now you've got to watch out for this matting. It's super slippy! Whoa! Who would think there would be dry ski slope matting? Old dry ski slope matting. Very old. At the top of a little hill in New England. Ooh, that was a branch. Okay, this is kind of a fun little track. Whoa! Somebody showed me and then I lost. Oh, that was terrible. Whoops. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. Nearly down the hill. Whew. Trees in face. Front brake. Stop it. Rock, rock, rock. Rock! Oh, don't put your feet down. Like this. Whoa! Little 360 cam. It's doing anything beneficial. Out, brake, pedal. On the chain. Okay. 360 off.